SMARD is a disease that affects nerve cells. These are the cells that relay information from the brain through the spinal cord to different muscles in your body. This is kind of like the wires in your house that transfer electricity from a light switch to the light that you want to turn on. In this disease, nerves relaying this information die, causing a breakdown of the system. Without this flow of information, patients cannot control their muscles, and they become unable to move or paralyzed, so their muscles waste away. This wasting away is also called atrophy. What makes this disease different from other diseases that result in paralysis is that it also affects the nerves, helping to control the muscle at the bottom of your ribcage that helps you breathe. As a result, patients have difficulty breathing, which is also called respiratory distress. That is why the full name of SMARD is Spinal Muscular Atrophy with Respiratory Distress. SMARD typically occurs in children 6 weeks to 6 months of age, and it is all caused by changes in a single piece of DNA. To better study this disease, we use a mouse that has changes in the same exact piece of DNA and get symptoms very similar to what we see in human patients. By fixing only the nerves in these mice, we are able to prevent paralysis. Now, these mice can move normally, but surprisingly, they still die at a young age. This is because the stress on their hearts from being able to move makes their heart cells get sick and die, which produces a heart full of scar tissue that is unable to pump blood. Now, if we fix both the heart and the nerves, the mice live a very long and healthy life. My work focuses on understanding the similarities and differences between what goes on in the heart and the nerves in this disease to develop therapies to treat all aspects of SMARD.